We're gonna start our viewing of Shrek 2. Shrek is it not gonna say because it's an Naga ogre. He's an Naga ogre.
Ogre say.
Fiogre.
We're gonna play on Naga.
Fiona. 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 Oh, she's just an ogre. If you're wondering how we got here, it's because we got drunk.
You're moonshine in there.
Daughter. This is that is water. There's water in that cup. There's not alcohol. I don't even drink.
He's like a different species.
What is he?
He knows how to fucking slump.
What's a slump?
He's not a human.
So he's a slump. He's not a human, so he's a slump.
It's one or the other. That's what I'm saying.
Oh, see that right there? Cough drop. Hello.
Hey.
It's 1 a.m. This dropped way earlier today, but I wouldn't do anything with it. Wouldn't do anything to it yet. We dissect it yet. There's too much to it. It's got seven.
It has a layers.
Yeah. It's like an onion. It's like all those seven layers. On Peggy's body, we have the classic black tea, 7 for 7, size whatever Peggy wants it to be, size 15,000 mushrooms.
Size me.
backwards, okay. Well, it's whatever size you want. There are these shirts that we got. There's a white one.
Mm-hmm.
And there's also a bunch of other actual GOT7 things on the website.
Very cool.
Okay. And other K-pop things. Mm-hmm. But we wanted to get these matching ones because we're in GOT7.
We are 7 for 7, yeah. Always.
7 and never, 7 and nothing. Me and my daughter, we love GOT7. We love those boys.
We bleed green.
Literally.
We got these from So Aesthetic Shop, which we have the link in the description all the time. Our code is YSG7. You can guess why.
SG7.
This is the ones we got. Yeah. So you can get whatever you want. They have a lot of cool stuff.
This is their best album. 7 for 7. They put that out. Title track, You Are. And another song that was on it, Teenager. We're glad this got a video, though, because it was one that was, like, popular among fans. They performed it. We know it. We love it.
A bop.
We can't wait to see it live whenever it fucking come back to America.
Please.
Or to any other place you haven't been. But you guys have been here, so just like come back because you guys live here.
Just to us. Thank you.
You have like, just like,
we're shareholders. We miss you. We miss GOT7.
Yeah. You can go buy these t-shirts if you want. They're really cool. There's other cool stuff on the website, like we said. So you can go to the description box and there's a link there. Or if you want to just like Google So Aesthetic Shop, it will come up. You can go stream and watch this Teenager music video. Yay. Music, it's like performance video is what they were calling it, I think. Or you can stick around and watch our reaction to it right now. Woo! I'm a hacker. I'm hacking into JB's heart. We did see the chicken teaser wrap. We saw the teaser.
We were teased.
Yeah. It is literally, we don't name drop other groups and are in other groups' reactions, but this is where EXO filmed Love Me Right, so legends only.
Icons.
Location for legends only. Hey guys, it's Alana.
Hey, it's Peggy.
We're back. We have been here the whole time, but we came up with a fun way to do it instead of a boring old reaction. It's kind of a try not to react, but it's only one member of the group. So Peggy's gonna get someone and I'm gonna get someone, and when they come on the screen, you can't react. If we get the same person, then we feel very sorry for them because they will not be talked about.
I mean, this is new video to us, but we've seen the song and the dance and stuff, so
we know what's happening.
Just, like, do play
have
with
fun
that.
With
let's
it.
Have fun. Yeah. I can't react to Yugim. Ah, he has good parts. Okay, Lana can't react to Jackson.
That's so
hard.
Okay, don't steal my words. You're really Melania Trumping my Michelle Obama right now. I'm feeling plagiarized. Are you already feeling this ass?
Yeah, yes.
Oh, our best friends.
Oh my god. Okay. Okay.
Okay! Woo! Woo! Woo!
Oh god, oh god.
I forget who I'm not allowed to
talk about. Really visual seven. Truly visual seven.
Ew, Youngjae with the leather jacket on?
Whoa. Oh, fuck. Fuck!
This hurts like a butt cheek on a stick, really. Big time, man.
I miss him so much, wow.
Are three of them wearing leather jackets?
Yeah, they are.
Three of
they
them.
Are.
Guess who is? JJP plus. Woo! Oh. My god, got his hair. Ew. He really does facial stuff. Yeah. Good Whoa. Boy.
Yes.
Good boy.
What good an boy. Icon.
Those pants?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Youngjae with
casual hot boy Youngjae
with the hair But the, oh, God.
This hair's the best of his whole life. Whoa. Well, we walked a real casual life.
Ew, shut up.
Yes! That is a man. A man, if there ever was one.
Mark looks really nice.
He looks fierce.
Beth,
what's up, buddy?
Hers.
He looks so good.
I was going to say so cool, but he also looks so good.
Both are true.
Shut it. God, he can dance. Mark! Hey, Mark!
Oh,
what's
man.
Up? What's up, Mark?
He's so good at talking on the side of his mouth. Shoo! Hi. Hello, darling. Hello, darling. My body's shaking. His smile and his whole face. Couples are jealous. Everyone's jealous.
Oh, good boy. That's the worst line Jamie's ever written in his whole life. If you tell me good, shut up, young Gray.
Whoa.
Shut up.
Whoa. That's such a good outfit and face.
And his
smile and voice.
So white.
And a person, great person. They're the best. They're literally the best.
I love no
he knows
one
this is
else.
His shit. He knows
JB.
This is his shit. Wow. That's a great color on
that
him.
That move. I need to see that move live.
So
we need
good.
To see that move live.
We have to.
Woo. Yes. Mark with red hair pulls it off. Looking fine as hell.
God said it when they're like, is the
it's
best.
It's like boom, boom, boom. Woo! It's like boom, boom, boom.
Yes.
Oh,
yeah,
God, we need to see it live.
Ugh, he's so charming. I want to rip my face off. Yes. There's such star power. Stop it. He pulled his
he's
jacket
a model.
Up to put his butt out. Shut up.
Jesus Christ. Mm-hmm. Whoa, Jesus. Let's break it down, boys.
Woo!
Let's freaking get it, boys.
They're so casual.
This is me stripping for JB, but I'm not actually going to strip.
Yeah. You are right.
Dab it up. Band-Aid will never stop dabbing. And you shouldn't.
Yes. Shut it. Wow.
Friendship.
Wow. We love the best friends in the world.
This is our best group and our favorite boys and our number one forever.
Always. Like, it's just like...
Nine or never, nine or nothing.
Yep.
Okay.
He don't put his tongue out. That's technical foul. They are. We're committed to these. Walk away real casual with your hands in your pockets. All of you have your hands in your pockets.
JB had 15 layers on, and I wanna just bye bye, chop it all off. I don't need it. I don't know.
They are too much, and it's the best. It's just enough for us.
Just right.
Yeah, I miss them a lot. It's
they can come back yesterday.
Tomorrow,
today.
Like, just having them around, even just, like, in the world, like, in the
watching
universe,
them,
it just feels so good.
Watching them be best friends, and then them making you feel like you're also their best friend by them just, like, doing this. It's shut up, stupid.
They're,
hot.
Like, they're literally...
So stupidly hot.
The best at making
everything.
You feel like you're in their group, but also, like, they're so untouchably attractive and talented and wonderful that
super
you're, like...
Superstars,
we can't even look at
you. Best friends.
But then they're, like, but also, we can give you a piggyback ride. We don't even... What even... They're like, let's go...
That video was a fan meeting through the internet.
Yes.
We just hung out.
Yes.
We just were brought on stage and popped a balloon with Mark's body. I don't
know. There's like no one, we don't get the same feeling from anyone else.
That's
those
are our best friends.
That we're like, I freaking love you.
Those are them. No one will top anything they ever do, so there's really no point to trying.
It's really
bop head. After bop after bop.
That's
really
it.
Glad this got a video. Yeah, they win. You lose. It wasn't live, honestly, because it like went with the video, was
I
doing the video
wait
stuff.
To have that live.
That live was literally like, boom, boom, boom.
In my home.
My home.
Like,
mixed
all
together.
With, like, a cut.
They literally, like,
tricks. Like
they, like, really get the crowd with those songs. And
yeah.
This one, I feel like it's going to be, they have the choreography, but then they branch, they move around stage, and you're like, get away from me! Get away from me! If JB has that leather jacket on, it's on, hands on sight. Hands are being thrown on sight. That's
really,
done. Say no more.
They just look better every single day that they exist. And it's like they all.
We
are
would ask
like,
what their skincare routines are, but they don't even do them.
It's
they
just,
take their makeup off and look
the
exact same.
The way they are.
Shut up, hot guys.
It's so annoying.
Yeah. You're hot
we
guys.
Love you so much.
Mm-hmm. No one could be more talented, prettier, hotter, more beautiful, funny. Best, our best friends.
Like, I just want to take everything they do and be like, see what our friends are doing?
Mm-hmm.
See how good and fun they are?
Plaster it on the wall.
Yeah. And be
blow
like,
it
these,
up.
Hello, those are our friends.
Poster.
We love this Akasai life.
They could put out a video for any song that's on the album. So, well, they have for a couple of them.
Mm-hmm.
But every song
should
get like that type.
Yeah, we're glad this got this treatment.
Where there's sweatshirts, leather jackets, and smirks.
And you're so casually hot.
We want to take our clothes off. Have a good time with God's heaven. Mm-mm. Agabye. Bye.